Yep, he just said his microphone wasn't on the...
Oh. Monopoly.
I keep getting emails about the plushies even though I'm not getting any more. I'm like, oh, this is cute, but anyway. So actual match time, like I quit talking about.
Pokin!
Pokin!
Talking about Pokins.
Talking about Pokin!
I'm gonna see all your things right now. Alright, so.
Oh, heaven help me, like.
Yes.
PR number one now, right?
Huh?
No,
yeah, this is Sky Raisin's second quarter in a row being number uno. So
doing these masterful pokes, trying to get still in.
Yeah. He has counter habits, but that's not a good thing also. And hefty grab.
Yeah, is it like trying to wait, trying to catch a pattern? I think the thing I'm noticing about Sky Raisin is
Is that 2Y that he keeps on hitting?
Oh my god, you're like in the microphone.
He's gotta be careful with that, because that is pretty
good catch. Rift Break is punishable, whatever that is. Ooh!
Yes,
it is. I guess from Sky Raisin's perspective, it's even harder to tell what you're doing. Get some recovery HP. Not gonna be enough to get Blastoise back at the same crazy amount of shit. You can do it. Oh, Kevin wants to do
that. Oh, wow.
Dang.
Good. Nice timing. Can you anti-air
crossbow?
Yes.
Because it is.
Once the hitbox comes out, it's aerial once the hitbox comes out, but for, like, the first couple frames, it's.
You kinda have to, like. Sure, it's reactable with, like, a.
You can do, like,
a. You guys want to commentate or. No. How is he doing this? How scary is he doing all this magic?
Well, it doesn't help that Genoa is totally punishable 6x. And it's like his favorite move as he tries to do it again.
Remember when you
When he totally recognizes that it's punishable, but he just loves when it lands. And it's like, well, yes, but like. Yeah, it's like, Flop's really dope.
Oh, he lands.
Yeah.
I think he blesses with us. Yes, he does.
Yo.
That was good.
To be fair, you know, he usually uses it in a better way than he was there. Like, when he faced out, it's actually not fun.
Yeah.
And when he hit it on the tip, it's actually really.
More often than not,
it's in his face, but he's using it that close.
No! Yeah. Oh, that was close.
Everyone probably threw his laptop.
I found out Google stopped recording this.
Level set up!
Just the other thing, I know he was hesitant to do levels, but he found out that they're actually really good.
Ah, that's not fair. He totally was dead.
Corner,
what do you do?
Oh!
Ah. He should start magic rabbits. Probably a bad idea, but he hasn't tried it before.
So this guy raising his wolves.
That is incredible. Who does this?
Oh my gosh.
It's all you see, we moved the setup. You can't hear me saying match rabbits or anything.
Yeah. Man, that's rough. Because unfortunately, Rapid Spin, I think, was just the natural follow-up to that combo.
Oh, I
said it.
Yeah. So, yeah, I guess that would make sense.
Yep, for doodles. Alright.
Snickerdoodles.
Snickerdoodles.
Which you can't get here, but you can get, like, why?
Oh my god. Right. He's been poking around more with his character to give it credit, but he's going against the best champ player in Nebraska.
See, I prefer him starting with Blastoise because every single time he tries another character, he always does. I like him switching characters. Yeah, they're all cheering because we got the world
fist. This is the Nebraska special.
We were done with this, but now they're back.
They're back.
It's like this infectious disease.
Bonk. Yep, you know. Oh, jeez.
What a release X for realsies. Is it a heavy slam? I don't remember which one.
Heavy slam is the butt slam.
Okay, so that's body slam.
Yeah, I mean, I don't think JX has a. Done! Oh
he's
my god.
Done. You got one choice. You didn't shield. Boy!
Boy!
You can counter that.
Boy! You have one HP. Why are you hitting anything but the black button?
Well, from that distance especially.
Yeah. Like, yeah, you could have countered and it would have won, but like, still. Your first thought should have been either the black button.
On what planet is Yuu Sprite Star? Like, I've never seen
Yuu Sprite
Star.
Didn't
work.
Oh,
that did stuff.
RIP.
I can't tell how much of this is Skyrim's that I actually don't know.
Honestly, I think we put him up against this matchup enough that it's a little bit of both. He hates this matchup. Just say that I hate it. Okay.
So that's how you beat Quagsire, guys.
Yep, just Quagsire.
I still haven't seen
Quagsire. Oh my god. Just the mic we're facing right now.
Oh my god, see. Vanilla, I feel like, is trying to do Skyrim and shenanigans, but he's treating them as shenanigans and not actually like strategic buttons. Whereas Skari's in actually pushing the right buttons. Anyway, so that's a 2-0. I don't know how to
enter. That there is a